Hello. So this is an easier recipe that I'm gonna be making. It's Italian zucchini boat. So first we gotta start by slicing the zucchini in half and brushing olive oil on them. So so now I'm going to get something to brush a little bit of olive oil. I've got a big thing of olive oil, so I'm going to be putting it into here first. Now it says to brush the olive oil on and sprinkle with garlic powder. Okay, now I sprinkle with garlic. And then on top of it, it says top with sliced tomatoes and sprinkle. So for my tomatoes, I actually am going to be using pico de gallo salsa instead. Because I thought it would be fun. Then it says top with some Italian seasoning and shredded cheese. But I'm going to add a little bit of more oil just to the top here. And then we just put some mozzarella on the top. And then just top it with some Italian seasoning. There. And then it's all ready to go into the oven. So, this meal. Let's see here. It goes in the oven. I put it on at 350. It says to put it at 375 for 20 to 30 minutes. So that's what I'm going to do. Let's put it in the oven for 20 to 30 minutes. I'm going to keep checking on it and make sure it doesn't burn, obviously. But that's it. Thanks for watching.